Hi everyone, today we discuss about show that x square plus y square plus z square plus 6x minus 4y plus 2z plus 14 equal to 0 is a point sphere. Solution. Now given equation is x square plus y square plus z square plus 6x minus 4y plus 2z plus 14 equal to 0, comparing with general form of sphere, that is x square plus y square plus z square plus 2ux plus 2vy plus 2wz plus d equal to 0. Now 2u is equal to 6, that is v equal to 3 by cancellation 2 3 times. 2v equal to minus 4, v equal to minus 2. 2 double equal to 2, double equal to 1, d equal to 14. We have to show that it is a point sphere. Now consider u square plus v square plus w square minus d. This equal to 3 square plus minus 2 whole square plus 1 square minus 14. So 9 plus 4 plus 1 minus 14. 13 plus 1, that equal to 0. If u square plus v square plus w square minus d equal to 0, so it represents a point sphere. So given equation is a point sphere. Given equation is a point sphere. Thank you.